Ladies and gentlemen, our next contest is a special challenge grudge match. It is scheduled for one ball with 1 hour time limit.
I tell you what.
their opinion really matters is the ref. However, I don't blame you doing your job. You do a good job. Yeah, you did right. You were at my shoulders and counted, and I appreciate it, but I do got one thing to say. I'm not done with the little piece of junk. Not only has he offended me professionally, but when he slaps me like a little girl, he offended me personally. And I'd rather him be a man and punch a tooth out than to slap me like some little sissy did.
That's right.
I want him back as soon as you'll have me right here. And you can get the coward to come back in here and face me. Because I'm going to hand him his tail right here in front of everybody. And I want everybody to bring a couple friends so we can humiliate the boy even more, because he's still a 20-year-old punk, green behind the ears, don't know nothing about wrestling, nothing about the rules, and nothing about nothing. But when Frankie Valentine gets done with him, he's going to know what a lesson is. DQ match with him, you just gave me an early Christmas present. Because I promise you, everybody here is going to see